covered that outfield grass for the stage. Bouncer in the hole at short. Jeter off his glove in the left. That'll be a two-run single for Manzella. And it's 7-3 as Lee and Blum score. Manzella's hitting streak goes to six games, and he has 16 runs batted in.
Boy, Tommy struck out his first two times up and really worked hard for this hit. Boy, he battled. And he fell off a lot of those fastballs. This time he's able to pull it and get just enough of it. And Jeter couldn't make a play.